The first live televised dancing show originated in the Santa Monica Ballroom, and the orchestra leader was a fellow named Donnell Clyde Cooley.
Spade Cooley!
A fiddler who was also a real violinist, Cooley added strings and complicated arrangements to all those guitars, and before long, country and western music moved out of the hayloft and into the living room. Spade Cooley became known as the King of Western Swing, and he was the king.